Welcome back to Great Old One Gaming's Cthulhu. I am back playing Hardcore Subnautica, in the game where if you screw up and die, they wipe your files and scrub your game, and there is no recovery. So today we're going to do some more work in the Cyclops. We're going to do some exploring of some wrecks and play with some bone sharks. I take a pretty good whack at some of the crab snakes. Not crab snake, what is it, a crab spider. They like seem to like crabs. And then we are back to the Aurora to pick up more things. I think it's the Neptune rocket that we need. And so please take a ride along and enjoy the video. Thank you. Oh, it was him. Gas guys.
Partially translated broadcast.
Destroyed. Mode. Patrol. New targets unaccounted for. One.
What if they mean me? Okay. That way. Check out. Still need. Thermal charger. Thermal recharger. Cyclops. Quite a score if we can find it. Then we'll be all set to go. Really? He's way deep. Spider and eagle.
Integrate. Flotation devices failed.
We're flooding. Evacuate.
Wait.
Oh, is it big old cabin?
I can reconfigure the O2 system to act as a bilge pump.
Cabin.
It's working.
Okay, good news. We're alive and we've stopped sinking.
I do.
Bad?
The oxygen's going to run out in 30 minutes and we're 500 meters down.
What do we do?
We'll have to use the remaining juice to send a distress call.
I don't think you want to mess with me.
Then we find a way to the surface.
I'm going to grab it. Because I'm here. Stuff. She didn't have anything here. Get a boxes. Just that big old cabin right there. Well, they're all over the place. Oh. Looks weird. Do fatty wreck. In a way in. Oh wait, there's a way. Stop. There's a hole in the bottom.
Integrating new PDA data.
The way I see it, no one's to blame here.
He gave me the wrong coordinates.
She didn't give me clear instructions.
Okay, I'm looking for
rephrase. You've been equally incompetent. Now, we've lost time, but we're closer to the planet. So if the Degassi's out there, the scan should pick it up.
Why are we even helping the Mongolians? They're the competition.
Enjoy your shore leave on Sanjay Station? Like having fuel in the tanks? Thank the Mongolians. We run the scans, we show them we didn't find anything, and we say thanks for the free dinner. Clear? Sir, there's something odd on the surface scan here. Turn that recorder off.
Well, that was pretty freaking lucky. Wait. Do something required. Oh, and a radio thing. Another radio thing. Polyaniline and wiring kit and kyanite. Nice, that's what I figured.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials, nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Mater, but I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking on it.
Son, I said wait for the storm to pass. Your life's more valuable to me than a plant patch.
You stopped being in charge when the ship you were captaining sunk.
I'll stop being in charge when you take charge of yourself.
Say, Chief. Chief!
What?
Do you know how to drain those grow beds of 40 tons of storm water? Or how to conjure food from the air?
I know how to prioritize.
I'm just saying, if that's so, what's your boy's life worth to you today? If tomorrow you're gonna be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like, let him go deal with the plants.
Son, go deal with the plants. Interfere with my family again, and when rescue arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me?
No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time. And no staying here, neither. This rain keeps falling, sooner or later this place will be buried. Only choice we got is whether to get buried with it.
Okay, so set up, things are running. Water.
Hey,
wait, he only needs two.
Swim, be free.
I think I say that every time, so swim right in. I've seen real fish. I've done scuba diving before. They don't get anywhere near this level of just grabbing into things. The Aurora.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Shouldn't mean anything. Build a drive-through. Hamburger and Coke.
Eyes of Darkness.
Those guys again, huh? Thought I got rid of all of them. See? What's that all about? God, he got me anyway. Weird. I wonder if I knocked him off the ship or something. I hit him and he's gone. Make sure. Another one. Gosh, I am bad at these guys. But that one. Just to run to the far side of the ship. All the legwork. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. It's still glowing. That's funny. You'd think that had cooled off by now. Oh no, it's cool now. Subnautica loot boxes. Where did that come from? Where did I get an ion battery? Oh, that freaking thing. Wait, that was 267. Okay, don't get distracted. Totally scrolled out there. It will take that care. Maybe another. They're like pretty cheap and easy. Limited carry, limited storage. That's sloppy when I keep. I'll give him something else, face him. There it is. Oh, you can't use it. I'll show you how it works, but it's not. Okay then. Well, that was pretty simple. Problems other than this Nurgle's out front. Hammer part. Bad. Hey. Well, that was pretty easy. Snurglies on the way back. There's one right there. I spoke too soon.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
You know what I didn't hear? I didn't hear the beastie that's normally right over here. Still gets caught. Kind of that you wish. You may grow up to be a fish. What are you doing over there, buddy? I'm getting a little crazy. We are ready to... Okay, with that, I'm back at my base. I'm going to do some random tidying, stocking up on food and some decorations for the little tchotchkes I got today. And I'd like to say thanks for joining me, Great Old One Gaming's Cthulhu and Hardcore Subnautica, and I look forward to seeing you all very soon.